And when I heard that the Library for the Blind was having this thing here, and I'm hearing about some of the stuff that's coming up the pike in terms of technology that might allow me someday to be able to drive again, that I decided I'm going to have to come up here.
So what we wanted to do was break barriers and create opportunities so that people would have the same opportunities that everybody else has and takes for granted.
I might have to think about becoming a race car driver someday.